What are the main instrument families in an orchestra? Orchestras are generally divided into four groups. Brass, which include trumpets, trombones, tubas. Woodwinds, which include flutes, clarinets, oboes. Percussion, which include piano, drum, xylophones. And strings, which include violins, violas, cellos. Their arrangement depends on the size of the concert hall and on the type of music.